Hi, my name's Erin Feldman. I'm a stay-at-home mom of three, and I love to cook. Things here can get pretty hectic, but my favorite time of day is cooking dinner for my family. I have no classical training whatsoever in cooking, but I find myself to be pretty good at it, and my kids, I'm sure, would agree.
Hey, Mom, what's for dinner?
Hamburgers.
Yes! Ew, I don't like that type of ham.
So, the first time I ever cooked a meal, I had just moved out of my college dorm and into an apartment with a bunch of strangers, and we were all just there in the apartment. No one was hanging out, we were all kind of closed in our rooms, and I couldn't stand it, feeling like strangers in my own home. So I invited everybody to a dinner that I was going to cook. Problem was, I had never cooked a dinner myself before. So I called my mother, who gave me some recipe options, and I set out to cook my first meal. Came out amazing, and we bonded all together, the roommates, and it was something that I did every week for the rest of the summer that I was in that apartment. At that time, I fell in love with cooking because I realized the connection it can make between strangers and relatives and family and friends, and everybody comes together to enjoy a good meal. Since then, I cook for friends, I cook for family, I was cooking a lot when I was dating, and now I cook for my children, the most discerning of palates. Cooking is so much more than the food itself. It's the connection it brings. The connection to home, the connection to family, the connection to friends, to loved ones, and to strangers.